Coyotes combing neighborhoods these days, and it is so bad that people are worried about their pets, even their kids. News says Amy Wagner is live tonight with a warning and our number three story. Amy?
Well, Sheree, coyotes used to only be found in really secluded wooded areas like this. But here in the tri-state, wildlife experts say they're becoming more and more bold, which is why some people are finding them in their own yards, even stalking their pets.
We're scared back here.
For a good reason. Earlier this week, Shauna Sester's husband looked out the front window to see three coyotes circling their puppy, Corbin.
One was almost nose to nose with Corbin.
Luckily, they were able to scare the coyotes off before they attacked. But they're getting so close to houses in this Florence neighborhood, someone snapped this picture of one, possibly the same one that already attacked here once.
A coyote had ripped her off of her chain, actually. It wasn't her collar that got ripped off, it was the entire chain, and my mom screamed at it, so it dropped her, but I mean, it just punctured her lungs.
Carly went after their dog, but it was too late.
Then when I went out and picked her up, like, it was just really sad because you could tell she wasn't going to make it.
Coyote sightings are popping up across the tri-state in Indian Hill, Anderson Township, Hyde Park, Fort Thomas, Crescent Springs, and now Florence. With winter on the way, many are hunting for food and will go for easy prey, like Shauna Sester's puppy.
Small dogs just don't stand a chance. Cats, no chance whatsoever.
And unfortunately, another problem with dogs is that they don't sense any danger with coyotes. They actually think they're other dogs. Many times they'll go running toward them, not knowing there's any problem until it's too late. Experts say you can only leave your pets out when you're keeping a close eye on them. You should never leave them out unattended. Reporting live tonight, I'm Amy Wagner, News 5.
Okay, Amy, we've heard about this before in rural areas, but why are these coyotes, any idea why they're popping up in such populated neighborhoods now?
Well, they're getting more and more used to humans, and they know that humans are a good source of food. So they'll even come up on people's patios and get into dog food bowls and things like that. And they're starting to figure out really that it's much easier to get prey off of a cat or a dog than trying to run down a deer.
All right, I guess it makes sense. We're glad that Corbin is okay. Amy Wagner reporting tonight. Thank you.